And gradually you find that actually you don't need to go to teachers
right.
so much anymore, and that your practice becomes your teacher,
yeah.
and your experience in your life, everything you do, yeah. and all your interactions yeah. become yeah. your teachers,
yeah.
and you just start looking at life from a whole different point of view, not something you have to go out and achieve
right.
or do something about, but just watch how things are happening in you.